In the US, we incinerate or landfill 14.5 million tons of textiles. So we have a huge waste problem, and we need to turn that into something valuable. Goodwill actually reached out to me and other researchers, and I got to tour their recycling facility. Their challenge to us was, what can we do that's better? So here at UMD, we designed a mechanical recycling machine that will take discarded apparel and shred it back into usable fibers in about 90 seconds. We're calling it the fiber shredder. Polyester, cotton, natural synthetic blends, things that have spandex or elastane in them. Our machine is flexible and versatile to be able to handle any apparel textile waste that's out there. Eventually, it would be awesome to see the fiber shredder in every Goodwill or thrift store across the US. This could be something that municipalities could adopt in their municipal recycling facilities, or that even companies or brands could think about taking advantage of handling their own waste. I think mechanical engineering and engineering design has a lot of opportunity to handle the textile waste problem. I just want to run with it. UMD is a really fun place to be, and I would say that we're really scrappy, literally because we're dealing with textile waste, but also that we just make things work. If we're faced with a problem, we try to figure out any way we can to figure out a solution.